So I'd like to be the first person to predict financial markets using neural data. And neuroscience has been used for a long time to predict a variety of different kinds of things, like consumer spending and choices. And I'd like to take that and try to predict how people will trade financial markets. And this builds on all kinds of research, and I hope to be able to contribute to the field, not only academically, but also professionally.